Alhamdulillah, yesterday we get second pole position. We are happy for this position. So we'll focus on the start to get a good start, and we'll fight for the first. And we'll try our best. And in the drag race, we take the third. And we are happy. We get some point. So also we'll fight for the championship. We'll try to get the second or the third. And hopefully we have, inshallah, good luck in this race and we'll finish safely. It's not easy. It's about also luck. We have bad luck before. Many races we don't entry and we have accident. So we lose some point. So this season I think we'll try our best to finish in second. And next season we'll try our best to get first in championship.
Hi, this is Nasser Al-Bahri, team manager of Team Abu Dhabi. Actually, we did 3 weeks earlier a hard practice with the guys, and we changed props, so many props actually, and we changed of some of the weights, and then we got a good result. Yesterday, we finished second in the qualifying. Was so close between the first and second, and we finished as well third in the speed cut run. This time all the boats has a good result today and this morning. All the boats changed all the times, and we'll see what's going to happen in the race.
Race is completely different for 40 laps. I think it's going to be hard. It's going to be a hard race and tough, because too many racers, too many strong races, strong boats. I mean, I have old style boats with a 2.5 engine, 2-stroke, but I'll keep pushing, try to win the race or get a good position, because it's the end life of the 2-stroke engine. So I want to keep it up.
Today I'm not take risk, just I want to feel the boat, and we happy
about the boat.
Yeah, the preparation is getting better little by little. It's a new boat for us this weekend. Too many problems with mechanical issues and setup. We're learning the boat quickly. We're starting in the fifth position. Hopefully we can manage to get by a couple of boats and get in that podium. We really need a podium for this team at the end of the season.
Check up for the race. I hope so to be win, inshallah. You see number 33.
I think it's a little bit too flat water for us. We need more waves, because now it's no wind, no waves outside. So I would like to be more wind and a little more challenging. This is too flat for our big boat, so let's see.
I think everything is okay, everything's working now. We had some fuel problems yesterday on the speed cut run, but now everything seems good, and I think we have good speed in the boat. The water is calm. I don't know outside the start. Could be interesting if it pick up some wind. We were out earlier today checking the start, and it was nothing. Take your body like we say champagne.